so in case you couldn't tell from the little skit there, this is lo-fi beats to cube 2. If you're unfamiliar, this is like the lo-fi girl on the hip-hop streams, and my sister made this really cool design with a Rubik's Cube, and so I'm selling them on an Etsy page, so the link is on screen right now. The orders will last for 2 weeks, these dates right here, and I'll be making them this week and shipping them out at the end of that week before I return to school. Thanks for watching.